I'm a cool dude. I'm a cool dude. I'm a cool dude. Yeah, yeah, I drive a. I'm a cool dude. I'm a cool dude.
If you ask me, and
we still gonna pull it off.
All right, and you're gonna sing it here, though, right?
I'm gonna sing it here.
All right.
If you allow me,
I would
be so gracious.
I would be honored to have you do it live on our show. Now, you, by the way, if you can watch, we have Paul and Young Ron TV on our website at paulandyoungron.com. We got a view of our parking lot where the party is. It is looking like a sausage fest. and our website in the studio here, you can watch right now. And the Bud Light is flowing.
Like rain.
Make it rain, dude.
Hey, can I give a shout out? I want to give a shout out to Paul and Ryan.
Oh, thank you.
I want to give a shout out to Webby. Everybody, man, I'm a big fan of classic rock, and it's a big thrill for a modern artist to be sitting here with you guys, especially a rap artist.
Very cool to meet you. And listen, we thought we weren't kidding. We want to be some of your white friends. That video is funny and cool.
Thank you, man.
And, you know, we kept O.J. McDuffie in here long just so you wouldn't feel too alone.
Yeah. Well, shouts out to O.J., man.
Well, it is Black History Month.
You're almost
I'm going to catch you a little flack this month.
Ralphie, when you say things like word, you can say, I can't pull it off. But you say,
No. Well, I used to sling weed. You know, I'm probably blacker than he is. You know, I mean, I don't know you.
You play,
if you used to live at Crenshaw and Adams in L.A., you might know a kid. All right, I mean, come on. I was 32. I was driving my mama's car. Stop. Okay, all right. I was slinging grand bags to make rent. Come on. Hey, I'm not going to lie to you.
Sometimes I like to hang with my white friends. I be in the hood, but every now and then I get away. I like to hang with my white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends.
When we party, man, it's like the party never ends.
Party.
My white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends.
Hell yeah, I like to hang with my white friends. I'm with my white friends. Who cares what you think? We at the bar and they buying all the freak up drinks. I got a redneck homeboy, his name is Chuck. We take monster bong hits in this monster truck. My other friend Cindy, I think she's from Boston. I think she likes me, she says I'm
so freaking awesome.
She's a biker chick, she got a red Harley. She loves keg parties, she rock Ed Hardy's. I love my white friends, they got the best grass. And they can turn a bathtub into a lab. I got some white friends, some cool white friends, and when we party, man, it's like the party never ends. I'm a cool dude, yeah, I drive a Benz. Sometimes I like to hang with my white friends. I be in the hood, but every now and then I get away. I like to hang with my white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends. When we party, man, it's like the party never ends.
My white friends.
My white friends. Hell yeah, I like to hang with my white friends. My white sorority girls, they love to smoke my. They say my way better than they friend Steve.
Way better.
My next door neighbor, he's a punk rocker. Cool dude, he got a haircut like Travis Barker. He got a rich father, look like Bob Barker. He bought a Rollie like mine, he love the way it sparkle. I got a French chick, fingernails, French tip. She got some good neck, she gave me French kiss. I got some white girls who love that white girl. It's okay, do your thing, it's alright girl. It's alright girl, go get it in. Like Cat Williams say, get some white friends. I'm a cool dude, yeah, I drive a Benz. But sometimes I like to hang with my white friends. I be in the hood, but every now and then I get away. I like to hang with my white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends.
My white friends.
When we party, man, it's like the. Thank the Academy.
Is that your first live radio appearance?
This one of them. This is my first, man. It means so much to me because it's kind of this is the market I need, man. This, you know.
Reaching out, and we can get that song on what? Amazon.
It's on iTunes, Amazon. It's everywhere, man. You know what I'm saying? And everybody out there, go to Paul and Ryan's website. If you haven't seen the video, man, they supporting the hometown, man. You know what I'm saying? It feels so good to be back in South Florida, man. I've been on the road.
Yeah, you can't be living in Atlanta. You're a South Beach kind of guy, man.
You're right.
Super Bowl week. Are you performing anywhere this weekend so people can see you?
Yes, I'm going to be all over, man. Yeah, just stay tuned, man. We have a few parties. I want to give a shout to Slip and Slide, man. You know what I'm saying? They work with me. It was like a stretch for a rap company to do this kind of music, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to just change the game, and they really helping me out.
That's a stretch for a rap? It's not hardcore enough?
It's like, in
it's
rap.
It's good. you can understand it. It's like a good ass album. It's like old school hip hop. You know, it's good. That's a problem. Timbaland's not on it with his stupid voice.
Tosa, you got another song that's unbelievable. What?
Yeah, Johnny B. Good.
What is this? Girl Poppy.